on the more troubling aspects of the sex court with respect to alcohol, and the anecdotal reference of resistance by agency leadership to accepting advice or criticism about the fitness and writing of individual face life.